1996, and I'll only tell you about my experiences, I went to Bihar to cover my first election. I was young, idealistic, and I wanted to make a change. So we went to this place called Purnia in North Bihar. Purnia ko jane na ekdom North Bihar, one of the most backward places of Bihar. And there was this person there called Pappu Yadav. Pappu Yadav naam honi chane. Bahubali, he's a Bahubali. Bahubali ki jane na? You are strong in everything that is wrong. That is the definition of a Bahubali. So we went to, I was asked to interview Pappu Yadav. So I went to interview Pappu Yadav. And I completed the interview. He's a big man, about 6 feet 3 inches, about 140 kilos. And he says, I'm 25 years old, which I couldn't believe. So I interviewed Pappu Yadav when I was about to leave. And as I was about to leave, one of his people came to me and he said, where are you going? So I said, I have finished my interview and I'm leaving. They said, no, you cannot leave without taking Pappu Yadav's permission. So I said, well, I'm requesting his permission to leave. He said, well, no, you can't leave. And you will have to be with us. I looked around and I asked my cameraman, what has happened? My cameraman told me, Arnob, you have just been kidnapped. I was quite shocked. Because I had all these horror stories of what happens to you when you're kidnapped. You know, your eyes are gouged out, your hands are cut, you never return, you cannot make a phone call. Anyway, I was there for 1.5 days, kidnapped by Pappu Yadav. And Pappu Yadav, jote jai mok loi jai, 5-6 ta teo meeting korile, somojolda apunadore meeting nahoy kintu. Etu Pappu Yadav or meeting. Pappu Yadav uporot bohe, baki sobe tolot bohe. Ar Pappu Yadav e khodai, atai question khud hai tate, ki ye jo larka idar mere saath hai, I hope you can understand some Hindi. ये पता है ये कहां का है तो एवरीबडी वुड से पप्पू यादव इज सिटिंग ऑन अ चारपाई दे वुड से नो वी डोंट नो पप्पू यादव वुड से ये बीबीसी का है एंड आई वाज शॉक्ड बट आई नेवर गॉट अ जॉब इन द बीबीसी आई वुड नॉट माइंड बट आई केप क्वाइट एंड एवरीबडी वुड लुक एट मी एंड से जस्ट कीप क्वाइट एंड देन ही सेड आपको पता है बीबीसी ने क्या बोला है बीबीसी ने बोला है कि पूर्णिया से पप्पू यादव इस बार जीतेगा एंड ही वुड लुक एट मी एंड आई वुड लुक डाउन बिकॉज यू कांट लाई विद अ स्ट्रेट फेस डेड इन मुख किडनैप कर ले